Welcome to Rarity's Peek Behind the Boutique, where I share the inspiration behind my creations. Today, I'll be dishing the dirt on pony fashion do's, don'ts, and what in Equestria were you thinking, darling? Oh, so many accessories, so little time. Which fabric to pick? Shoes to slip on? Main style to wear? The perfect look is personal to every pony. Fashion should reflect one's inner beauty and style. Big and bold! Do! Slightly cheesy! Do! Glittering and glamorous! Do! Spoon jewelry! Oh, darling, please don't. Not even for ice cream socials. Coordinating with friends is a fashion do. But never, ever, for all that is so chic, put a top hat on goo. Some pony call the fashion police! But the most important fashion rule of all is to wear whatever makes you feel fabulous. Ciao! To Rarity's Peek Behind the Boutique, where I share the inspiration behind my creations. Ponies often ask me, Rarity, do you really have something to wear for every occasion? And I answer, of course! Fashion can be inspired by function. A cravat to warm the neck, heels to stand tall, and my personal favorite, hats. Whether mysterious, glamorous, or Applejack-alicious. You can wear them anywhere, anytime, any season. When choosing couture, think about the function you're attending. Does it call for bows, buckles, brooches? Needs more drama. Actually, those are a bit much. I personally believe that a true artist can combine fashion and function. I give you my hotel chic collection. Simple yet chic, refined yet daring. Now strike a pose. There's no need to choose sensible over fabulous. Simply pack more. To Rarity's Peek Behind the Boutique, where I share the inspiration behind my creations. One of the biggest challenges a fashionista faces is harsh words from her critics. How do I handle it? Ice cream! And a good cry. Oh, darling, if at first you don't succeed, perhaps add some glitter. Perfect. Ooh, I think I feel inspiration coming on! It's one thing if a pony doesn't like their new look. Or if they have different taste. Oh dear. But some critics simply like to be disagreeable. So I'll let you in on my little secret. As long as I feel I'm doing my best, most fabulous, most stunning work, it doesn't matter what any other pony thinks! Ha!